EA Sports. It's in the game.
Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Anaheim, California. All right, we're set at the gate. The race is about to begin. Gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Mike Metzger will get the whole shot here. Show. So. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from San Diego, California. All right, we're set at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Metzger, grab the hole shot.
Trademark.
the winner of the main. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at Bank One Ballpark in Phoenix, Arizona for round three of the season. All right, we're set at the gate. There's the 30-second board. We are underway with the main event. Mike Metzger takes the whole shot and wins the cash. Coming around. Dowd is moving up through the field. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at the Seattle Kingdom. I'm Art Ekman. We're about to see some of the best riders in the world. All right, we're set at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Jeff Emmett had a good start, but it's Metzger who got the whole shot. also in the main event. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Anaheim, California, where round 5 of the season is about to begin. We're about to see some of the best riders in the world. All right, we're set at the gate. Gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Jeff Emmett had a good strike, but it's Mike Metzger who got the whole shot. Our leader coming around. Doug Henry, just passing Morocco. Doug is making his move. Is dropping back. Henry makes a move on Morocco and takes second place. Look out! So, Mike Metzger dominates the main event. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. I'm Art Ekman. This should be a very exciting race. This should be a great race. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. From Barry Metzger, grab the hole shot. Point of honor we go with Mikel Pishon and Mike Metzger. Leader coming around. Down is making his move. There's a big battle now for third place. Pishon gives his fans quite a show. Pishon gets him going with his trademark. A stylish move by Pishon. Oh, there's a spectacular move by Windham. That's what he's known for. Whoa! Rockets pass, Morocco! Morocco drops into fifth place. The winner of the main event, Mike Metzger. It's a sellout at the Georgia Dome in Atlanta, Georgia for round 7 of EA Sports Supercross. We're set at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Metzger, we'll get the whole shot here. Drops into fourth place. Larry Ward is making his move. Whoa! Mikel Pishone, rockets past Windham. Tim Ferry is down. Henry is moving up through the field. Mikel Pishone moves into fifth place. There's a big battle now for fifth place. Makes the pass on Kevin Windham, moving into fourth place. Windham blows right past, throw. Whoa, Emmy makes a gutsy pass on Kevin Windham. Cuts to the inside on Jeff Emmy. Gets by him. There's mind games going on. Jeff Emmy drops into fifth place. his patented stunts. John Dowd blasts by Kevin Windham, moving up into fifth place. John Dowd gets by number 14, Kevin Windham, moving into fifth place. Windham makes a beautiful move on Dowd, moving into fifth place. Kevin Windham cuts to the inside on John Dowd, gets by him. There's mind games going on. So, Mike Metzger dominates the main event. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at Texas Stadium in Irving, Texas. I'm Art Ekman. We're looking forward to a great race tonight. The riders are out the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Grabs the hole shot.
Field.
cuts to the inside on Mike LaRocco. Gets by him. There's mind games going on. Number six, John Dow, is dropping back. Dow, dropping back into sixth place. Windham gets by him. There's mind games going on. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at Daytona Beach, Florida for round 9. All right, we're set at the gate. The board is up. Here we go. Gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Metzger takes the hole shot and wins the cash. Into third place. Doug Henry makes a beautiful move on Larry Ward, moving into second place. Henry and Pichone are fighting it out. The pass on LaRocco, moving into fourth place. Mikel Pichone makes a move on Ward and takes second place. Larry Ward cuts to the inside on Tim Ferry, gets by him. There's mind games going on. We'll be right back. off to the crowd there. Henry dropping back into fourth place. The winner of the main event, Metzger. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Houston, Texas, where round 10 of the season is about to begin. This should be a very exciting race. This should be a great race. The board is up. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Mike Metzger takes the whole shot and wins the cash. Coming around. Morocco makes a beautiful move on John Dowd, moving into third place. Ward falls behind now. Doug Henry gets by easily. Number 7, Larry Ward, moves into fifth place. Thank you. smashing Mike Loracco. They're loving it. Down gives his fans quite a show. Jeff Emmy showing off a bit. Mike Loracco cuts to the inside on Down. Gets by him. There's mind games going on. The winner, Mets, takes the main and center stage at the podium. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Minneapolis, Minnesota. This should be a great race. There's the 30-second board. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway. The main event. Mike Metzger takes the hole shot and wins the cash. Again, still looking relaxed and smooth. Mm-hmm. Jimmy. That's what he's known for. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at the Transworld Dome in St. Louis, Missouri. I'm Art Ekman. We're looking forward to a great race tonight. All right, we're set at the gate. The 30-second board is up. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway. That's the main event. Metzger gets the bonus for winning the hole shot.
Thank you.
Metzger plus Tim Ferry. Wyndham grabs some big air, and they're serving pretzels on that flight. Metzger dominates the main event. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Pontiac, Michigan. I'm Art Ekman. This should be a great race. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Metz takes the hole shot and wins the cash. Morocco! spectacular move by Windham. That's what he's known for. A stylish move by Morocco. So, Metzger dominates the main event. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at the Louisiana Superdome in New Orleans, Louisiana, for round 14 of the season. Riders are out the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Emick had a good start, but it's Mike Metzger who got the whole shot. Going on. Metzger. Mikel Fishon showing off to the crowd there. Jeff Emmy grabs some big air, and they're serving pretzels on that flight. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross. We're at the RCA Dome in Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm Art Ekman. The riders are at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Metzger grabs the hole shot. They're banging bars. Trying to walk the course, it's Doug Henry. Metzger wrestles the lead from John Dowd. Coming around. Larry Ward is dropping back. A rider is off the track. It's Doug Henry. Makes a gutsy pass on Larry Ward. John Dowd just passing Kevin Windham. Bowl Down makes a move on Wyndham and takes second place. Kevin Wyndham drops into third place. Larry Ward gets by Kevin Wyndham, moving into third place. Behind now. LaRocco gets by easily. Mike LaRocco makes the pass on Kevin Wyndham, moving into third place. Ward grabs some big air. There's seven pretzels on that flight. The winner of the main event, let's go! It's a sellout at Sam Boyd Stadium in Las Vegas, Nevada for round 16 of EA Sports Supercross. Are out the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway. Joe Dow wins the hole shot. Mike Metzger lets Wyndham. Raquel Pichon edges off Ferry. Now they duke it out for all the miles. They're banging bars. Metzger wrestles the lead from Larry Ward. Coming around. Kevin Wyndham is dropping back. Battle now for fifth place. Wyndham just passing Ferry. Gundam and Ferry are fighting it out. Takes the main and welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Tampa, Florida. I'm Art Ekman. All right, we're set at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Henry, we'll get the whole shot here. Henry, our leader coming around. Number 6, John Dowd, is moving up through the field. Oh, John Dowd makes a gutsy pass on Greg Albertine. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from San Diego, California. I'm Art Ekman. All right, we're set at the gate. We are underway with the main event. Oh, there's a nasty grab. Number 3, Mike Morocco gets the bonus for winning the whole shot. Mike Morocco passes Doug Henry and takes over the lead. Morocco, our leader, coming around. Whoa, Mikel Pichon makes a gutsy pass on Jeff Emmy. Jeff Emmy makes a beautiful move on Mikel Pichon, moving into third place. Pichon drops into fifth place. Look out, there's a rider right through the boxes. Mikel Pichon. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm Art Ekman. All right, we're set at the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. John Dow had a good strike, but it's Mikel Pichot who got the whole shot. Morocco is our new leader. Let's John Dow. John Dow takes the lead, passing Morocco. Oh, there's a nasty grab. Mike Morocco drops into third place. Mike Morocco makes the pass on Craig Albertine, moving into second place. Now, our leader coming around. Another lap for our leader, John Dow, is starting to pull away. Mike Morocco, just passing Albertine. Back into sixth place. Wow! The winner of the main event, John Dow. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Anaheim, California. The riders are at the gate. The race is about to begin. Here we go. Gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Let them know he's there. Pichon edges out Albertine. Now they duke it out for all the marbles. Craig Albertine puts Mikel Pichon. Kevin Windham got a wheel in on Albie. A little contact, but that's racing. takes the lead, passing Greg Albertine. Windham has run off the track. Whoa! Michonne rockets past Kevin Windham. Leader, Albertine, around again, still looking relaxed and smooth. Albertine, still out front. They're loving it. Morocco gives his fans quite a show. Larry Ward off the course. So, Greg Albertine. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Atlanta, Georgia. The riders are out the gate. Here we go. And the gate is dropped. We are underway. Grabs the hole shot. Thank you. crowd alive with another of his patented stunts. Emmy moves into third place. Windham showing off to the crowd there. LaRocco is making his move. LaRocco is moving up through the field. John Dow drops into sixth place. The main and center. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Tampa, Florida. I'm Art Ekman. Here we go. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Irving, Texas. I'm Art Ekman. Here we go. Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm Art Ekman. Here we go.
Beautiful.
No quarter. Nailed it. Money.